made it! Great! Did you find anything down in the tunnels to open it? Usually it's a chain. That's great! Let's get to the entrance.
There!
We must get away! Hurry!
Save
to the
yourself,
temple!
Me lady! I'll hold him off!
I will kill him with silver!
Run!
Get down! They speak! Tampon! No! That was close. Too close, actually. We better keep our eyes open. We're dead if it catches us. Poor Targon. He was a good mage, and loyal to my uncle for many years.
Stranger, not a
Dragons be praised. You're here. Orcs entered the temple, and we were too few to match. I've been hiding since then.
I'm glad you made it, Duncan, when so many of our men didn't. The fighter with us is Saris, Fenrig's apprentice. He saved our mission twice already in Stonehelm.
Then I'm doubly glad that he is here. A worthy sword arm is always welcome.
He's very worthy, Duncan.
Don't we have a skull to find, dear?
But enough chatter. Arantir will be on our heels. There are other boats in Stonehelm. Duncan, you defend the boat. Sarath and I will find the skull. We may have to leave quickly when we return.
As you wish. The blessings of Erath be with you.
The altar room is this way. Let's hurry. I'm worried about Arantir.
I don't like the feel of this.
The orcs have sealed up the temple. We'll have our work cut out for us to get back in.
And by we, she means you. Not very honest, is she?
Do you think you can get us through? Good luck.
Don't forget that nice bow you found before.
Here it is. Magnificent, isn't it?
That's one word for it.
Uncle said the Skull of Shadows is in the crypt beyond this gate. If you can place the crystal in the heart of the temple, I can open it. But it will take time. There are all sorts of magical defenses here. That corridor leads to the chamber where you can activate the crystal. The incantation will take a lot of preparation time. Hurry back. I don't want to be alone here too long.
Will you be safe here?
I'd be safer with you, but I have to prepare the spell. Hurry!
Aww, is little Miss Mage afraid of the dark?
I don't like leaving her alone with orcs around, or Arantir. I need her to get inside.
You're such a gentleman. Charming. There's a goblin infestation. I wouldn't want to wander that column when it falls. What a terrible guest you are. Here for 5 minutes and you're already wrecking the place.